hit the link at the bottom of the screen to watch the entire show. It's tight and sharp, and I think you guys will like it. And our guys are running hot right now in NCAA football. Get paid in full. Move on. We start with a CMac game in Memorial Stadium, Lincoln, Nebraska. Minnesota, 2-3, 2-3 in the Big Ten at Nebraska, 2-4, 2-4 as well in the Big Ten. Obviously, all their games are in the Big Ten this year. We are getting a 9.5. There are a couple nines left. Nebraska favored, and this total is at 58.5. Due to positive COVID cases, we haven't seen Minnesota since their second win in three games, 34-31 at home over Purdue on November 20th. Nebraska hasn't missed a game all year in this difficult season. They've been fortunate. They're coming off a 37-27 win at Purdue. Both teams come in with suspect defenses. Minnesota allowing 34.8 points per game. Nebraska allowing 31.7 points a game. And CMac has his eye on it. Take it away, Connor.
Yeah, I already took it. I've been off them for a long time, and they've been off for a little while. But I got it, Minnesota. I just don't think Nebraska should be favored by 10 points here. There's just no way. I don't want Martinez. I know they've won the last couple of games. They don't impress me at all. I think with Minnesota comes out, they're healthy for them, you know. I think they come out and stay – this game's close. There's just no way I want a Nebraska team laying 10 points right now. There's just no way with their defense, with the quarterback situation. I'll take a shot with Minnesota here. I think they can score with them and hang in this ball game for sure.
You got cash action bets agreeing. You have Vizar saying Nebraska no D, can't back them here. Switch quarterbacks too, which is a mess. John Ryan, Big Ten, Minnesota, Nebraska.
Well, I don't have anything that I'm going to be betting on this game, but I can support Connor Mack with this pretty cool system. You're going to play against home favorites of 3.5 to 10 points. After having lost two of their last three games with the game taking place in the second half of the season. So I've adjusted that accordingly. So each conference has the, you know, I use game number now instead of week in the database parameter. So my queries change to game number. So as long as we're game number six or more, that would be the second half of the season. That system's gone 64% winners over the last five seasons, 65 and 35.
Nice. I like it. CMac getting on the board with the Gophers, whom we haven't seen in a while. That makes sense. I think I might be rolling with you there, CMac. I like the breakdown. Okay, let's move to a John Ryan spot. I was excited when John Ryan added this. I asked for an extra game, and John gave us a Mac game, and it's always fun capping the Mac.